Yay, I'm back. What's going on, everybody? This your boy Big K with another one. I'm about to get to you with this here rotisserie chicken. Oh my god, it looks so delicious. I can't wait to get involved with it. But before we do that, I got my little setup, got my plate, got my knife and fork. We're gonna handle that in a minute. Got my little bone bowl. Whatever goes in here, I'll decide in a minute. But let's open this thing up, man. Smells good. How am I gonna get you out of here? Look at this second on my face, look at this. Dun, 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 dun. Here to you I present chicken. Juicy bird. Let's get this out of the way. Awesome? Oh, that's awesome. Come on. Ah, this is nice. Perfectly roasted all the way around. Wesley Farms, you really did outdo your thing. Normally, I'm not really a leg kind of guy. You know what I mean? I don't really eat the leg from the chicken. What? Yeah. This is one of those chickens. Very drippy and juicy. Wait, let me get this off. Get this off. Let me get it off and then I'll show you guys what it looks like. I'll try to have them stand up for a second. Come on, dude. Take your stuff off. Anyway, I'll leave it. Look at this sexy bird. Look at this. Oh, you want some of that? Look at this. All the way around, rotisserie, just to the finest. Ah, delicious. Anyway, let me stop playing with this thing. Yeah. Delicious stuff. Oh my gosh. Look at this. I know I did say I was going to use a knife and fork, but I don't think at this time I'll do that. Yeah. Oh, you guys just rather, you rather watch me lick my fingers, right? I know. I think we hit a spot where it was a little too overcooked. We're not gonna eat that part. I'm gonna poke my eyes out. Trust me, my jawbone is operating on all 8 cylinders. It's that good, I'm sorry. Sometimes you want to dance. You know what I'm saying? You remember as a kid, when you get good food, you dance before you got it, right?
You did your thing. Because you know that food is going down, it's going to be good. Mm. Come here, birdie. Okay, let's start from the top. Get some of that grass. You guys should be eating this with me. What's going on? What's up? I get a piece. Good. Open your mouth. Good. Hurry up. Oh, you have food already? Okay, no problem. I'm going to try to save a piece for you. Some of this gravy in there. Oh, man. Mm-hmm. You know, it's funny, I can't believe I'm actually doing this. So now Sam, give it to me. Yeah. Gotta have honey mustard. We're gonna deal with that in a second. Tell me, am I wrong for trying to eat this whole chicken? Nope. I'm absolutely right. Come here, honey mustard. Hello, honey mustard. How are you today? I have a job for you. Job today is going to be called Satisfying My Tummy. Put some over here because I'll be over here in a few minutes. Oh, needless to say, I got a little cup over here, right? But guess what's going in it? Gotta have that. With every good chicken, you gotta have some good, something good to drink. This is only a once in a while. You know, once in a while I might indulge. But for some odd reason, every time I eat chicken, I always want to incorporate it with a nice, cold, refreshing beer. Mm-hmm. For all my beer drinkers out there, if you could relate to this, you would know exactly how it feels when I take the first sip. Mustache. I probably didn't even have one. Anyway, let's fold that up some more. Get it all in there. Look at that. Isn't that sexy? The color is so beautiful. Oh my gosh. Anyway, back to you. Hey, chicken. I missed you. Honey mustard. Oh my god. eating on the opposite side of the camera. Eventually, I get over there. God, that honey mustard is so good. Sorry, I'm more focused on this chicken, man. I don't think y'all understand. There's something about good food that just does it to you. Make you want to dance. Like Kirk Franklin or something. Tearing this bird up. You ain't got no chance with me. Tell you, y'all, don't invite me to your party. And the food is good too. I'm eating everything. I'm not even trying to dance. I'm not even trying to do nothing. Where you find me? Wherever the food is at. That's where you'll find me. I ain't got time for all this. You know, even though I like to do my thing, you know, but eat first. Yeah. And as you can see, normally I like to full up before I start to even drinking anything. Just make sure I get enough in there. Take a little sip here and there. Jaws are on 8 cylinders right now, fully functional. Can you guys feel the excitement? Because I can. I'm very excited about this meal. What you think? Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. You think I'm gonna finish this whole thing? Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. Let me know, leave a comment. Do you think, you know, you thought I could do it? Am I being crazy? Or am I just greedy? I say I'm just greedy. Save you the trouble. Where's my coat? Where's my mustard? Put some over here. Yo, yo, You always gotta put some on the exercise for later. Cause you don't wanna keep grabbing the bottle. You know? Only greedy people would know that. I didn't forget about you. No, I'm not gonna burp, so stop. Knock it all in. Get in there, honey mustard. This meal has been so good to me. Got me thinking it's my birthday or something. Got me second guessing. I need to check the calendar again. Like, what the hell? What month are we in? Trouble. Here we go. Get that honey mustard sauce. Get that off of there. Waste in here. Make room. Stop fighting. Stop resisting. Come here. Oh, yeah. I'm telling you, it's so flavorful with every single bite. My gosh, I wish you guys was eating with me. Well, actually, you're eating with me, but not, you know, literally you're eating with me. But, you know what I mean. Get these flavors down deep in here. Look at that piece. Oh my God, look at this. Look at this piece. Look at that. Thank you. I'm sorry, I can't help. This gravy over here. Happy camper. There we go. I hate the bones. I don't need no interruption while I'm devouring the chicken. Straight. Now I'm a green light. Hey, where you going? Be lucky. Lucky piece got away. Love just dripping out. Look at that. That's not love right there. Love for my stomach. Hey, how you doing? I forgot about you. Wesley Farm, you and your chicken, boy, I tell you. Oh, shout out to the Coors Light Company, too. Oh, my God. Yeah, Wesley, if you just happen to see this video, you guys are amazing with your product. Stuff. Sweet baby Ray's honey mustard sauce. Anyway, shouts out to y'all too. It takes a lot to make this big giant happy. Look at that. I wish I could just feed this to you. I don't feel so selfish eating in front of you. My gosh. got the experience. I don't know how to. Stop it. And you're making a noise while I'm recording. What's wrong with you? Anyway, if you hear that noise, you gotta excuse the noise. I'm in a bad location, bad spot. Let's get a piece of this. This is really where all the flavor come from. Yeah, there it is. Let's do a piece of that. Chicken, I'm sorry to say, but you have officially lost this match. All right, everybody, just want to say thank you guys for watching me devour this head beautiful chicken. Again, I would love to say God is good for providing all this meal and pretty much everything else that we work so hard for in our life. Never give up. Whatever's meant for you is meant for you. So with that being said, you guys take care of each other, and I'll see you on my next video. It's your boy Big K. See you later. Cheers to everyone, mate.